nearby, and we sure as hell don't need that many more monsters. Get here quick, and we'll return the favor.
Hank, the Bucketman says tonight you are cooking food for us.
Yes, sir. Bucket does a bang-up job of keeping us fed, but nothing beats a good old-fashioned cookout.
We'll eat grilled meats tonight, yes?
And whatever shitty beer Abe can scrounge up.
This is a good plan. This is the best plan. No more reason to hide, beasts.